Hi, this is Annie. I'm a reporter at the Charlotte Observer. I had a couple of questions about former Superintendent Dr. Wilcox's analogous.
So former CMS Superintendent Clayton Wilcox resigned in August, and since then we have been trying to look into what his tenure was like and what might have gone wrong in the district during his time there, because the school board has not really said a lot about his departure. We did a lot of digging, requested hundreds of pages of documents from the district, interviewed at least a dozen people who have worked with Dr. Wilcox before or had knowledge of the board's process to report out what Dr. Wilcox's relationship with vendors and procurements and business dealings in the district looked like. What we found so far is that Dr. Wilcox scheduled a meeting with executives from a company that employed his son and a person that he had done business with before. That meeting sparked a whistleblower complaint from a senior district official who was alarmed at how it circumvented the usual procurement process. By meeting directly with vendors, Wilcox was sort of undermining a system that is designed to prevent abuses and conflicts of interest. It takes a lot of research and a lot of work, a lot of phone calls, a lot of interviews to find the answers for parents who send their kids to CMS who might want to know what's happening within the school system. So please keep an eye on the Charlotte Observer for updates to the story. We'll continue reporting on it, and please consider subscribing to support the kind of work we do here.